We talked a lot about sounds and the music of these whales, and so we thought it was kind of cool and appropriate that we bring you some music. Garth Stevenson, he's a Brooklyn-based composer. Come on out, Garth. Carried his 150-year-old bass to Antarctica to try to gain inspiration for a film score and found himself with an unlikely audience. He's here to share the experience with some amazing footage of the actual event. Garth.